Somebody said it was too cold earlier.
We're doing hot yoga now.
I think we got the Gayatri next, right? So the Gayatri traveled to Bali. When I was in Bali, I asked the cab driver when I was leaving Bali, I said, "Hey, do you know any mantras? Because they're very Hindu there. He says the Gayatri is the only mantra that he needs. The only mantra that he said, only one he knew." And I was like, it really meant something to me. But it's a prayer to the Sacred Mother. It's where there's three different parts of this mantra. There's the praise, there's the meditation, and then there is the prayer. So I broke the verses up like that, and it's a really beautiful mantra, and I recommend learning this one for sure. Before we do this, I want to salute all these beautiful, amazing musicians that are joining me tonight. Thank you, guys. So we got Doug Kessler over here. We call him the woodwind wizard. He kind of looks like a wizard, doesn't he? We got Carl. Is it Schmidt? Carl Schmidt. I think with maybe my voice and my lyrics, you can hear the beauty there. But with him, you can just take you on a journey just listening to him. So you can feel his beauty there for sure. Thank you, bro. Thanks for joining us tonight. Misty Grotto. If you don't know, now you know. Brielle, she came in a little bit late. She's out spreading light in other places. And she's on this album that I'm recording called The Goddess Within. It's an album that I do, a compilation album for local talent. And she sang a really amazing song of the day. So after we sing two more, I'm going to let her sing. Does anybody have to go? Like at 9? Okay, we're still trying to honor that. We got some time. Try to do everything on time. Unlike the rest of South Florida.